Mississippi State and other colleges. High school football has been underway for a couple of weeks now. And as WCBI's Jory Talley learned today, just like with collegiate teams, there are rivalries in high school too. She joins us now live in the studio with more on A House Divided. Jory?
Emily, one Lowndes County household has two rivals who are brothers off the field and enemies on the field.
Chris Blair and Kyrie Fields are 1 year apart and both play defense, but one is a Columbus Falcon and the other is a New Hope Trojan.
Chris lives with his biological mother and I'm married to his biological father, so people will say that he's my stepson, although that's not a word that we use in my house. So Chris lives with his mom, who lives in the Columbus District, and Kyrie lives with us, and we live in the New Hope District.
That's why Mom Santel Blair has shirts representing both teams and switches stands during halftime.
It get kind of crazy because I be wanting them on my side, Chris be wanting them on his side, but at the end of the day, we know they cheering for both of us.
Crazy and chaotic. That's the way the family describes the household the week of the big rival game.
It's a lot of trash talking. It's a lot goes on in the house. He gonna talk his trash about his team, what they gonna do to me, what they gonna do. And then I talk my trash, what my teammates gonna do and what we gonna do to them. Man, we just had to see what we're going to do on Friday.
Older brother Blair earned the bragging rights last year, and younger brother Fields is looking for revenge.
This is the last time they'll play each other, the last time they'll be on the same field. So it's exciting and super sad at the same time because now I'm only one in high school.
The game is also a little sad for the family because their aunt, who's one of their biggest cheerleaders, is missing her first rival game because she had a stroke last week and is still in recovery.
Knowing that she wasn't there, we know she'll be there, but even though she ain't there, we know that she would do anything in her power to be there if she could.
Although their house is divided, their hearts are united, just like the shirts say.
We always like been competitive toward each other. Like, we played peewee ball together, against each other. When he played quarterback, I played like D tackle or something, I had to tackle him. Man, it's all love. It's all love on the field and at home.
The Trojans and Falcons will be facing off tomorrow night at 7 at New Hope High School. Keith?